The Go to Vocabulary button action can be used to connect vocabulary files together by a press of a button in the TouchChat app. The Go to Vocabulary button is great for individuals that are using two different language files on their TouchChat app. The voice that you assigned to each language will be connected to the vocabulary file and ready to use when you toggle to it. First, make a copy of the vocabulary files that you want to connect. This could be an English and French file, a Spanish and French file, or whichever files you want to connect by a button. Next, make sure you have selected a voice to go with each language in Settings under Speech. Find a page with a blank button like the People page. Go to Menu, then Edit Page. Select a blank button, then edit this button. You can edit the label, message, and image if you would like. Scroll down to the button actions and select the current action to change it. Select Go to Vocabulary, then select the vocabulary file you want to link to. Select Save, and then select Done to exit edit mode. The button will now take you to your other vocabulary file. Repeat these steps to edit the button in this vocabulary file to take you back to the first file.
Like.
Each file will speak with the appropriate voice.
Jugar.
Continue learning about your TouchChat app on the TouchChat website at touchchatapp.com. You'll find instructor-led live classes and self-paced e-learning courses to help you learn more about the TouchChat app, vocabulary files, and how to implement them at AAC Learning Journey.